you can see, we got a little bit of water in the bilge here. So let's see how the 1 gallon micro wet dry vac does.